as I've gone on my career, I'm over 20 years now, to realize that there's a lot of work that's been done to make sure that my job is a safe place, that I can focus on students, that I can enjoy teaching.